Today for makers of aluminum high-performance baseball bats, a key vote at the Capitol would ban their use, at least temporarily, in California high schools. The issue of whether to temporarily ban the non-wooden bats was prompted by a recent accident. A 16-year-old pitcher in Marin County who suffered a brain injury after being hit by a line drive. A bat manufacturer testified that the bat was not at fault, but many high school coaches say the metal bats are more cost-effective since they last longer. That measure would impose a moratorium for 2 years on the non-wooden bats. The Senate Education Committee passed the bill today on a 5-1 vote. It is expected to go to a Senate floor vote within the next 2 weeks, just one step away from reaching the governor's desk.